there. Great finishing touch by Daryl Titus. He heard Freebird. He said he was going to be one at the end there. Joe Lambert coming up next in the Ford Bronco. Just kidding. After Joe Lambert, Rory Bischoff, Josh Titus, Calvin Hawk, Calvin Ferguson, Coy Courier. Have a serious fight this afternoon.
back at the house.
Maybe you'll fit Josh's.
Yeah. Yeah.
Well, we have some time here. We'd like to give you some simple results here. First of all, in power pump division for this afternoon, third place went to Lambert alone.
Darn it.
Second place went to Jim Vickrell. And first place went to Mike Lunderman. That's in the power pump division.